Paramedics arrived and started trying to save the president. They found his head, which had rolled underneath a beautiful car, and they started giving President Kennedy's head mouth to mouth.
When the paramedics were done giving President Kennedy's head mouth to mouth, they sewed his head back onto his body. President Kennedy sat up and looked around and said, "I'm back, motherfuckers," and then his head immediately exploded.